1982, he began a 25-year run with ABC as an analyst for IndyCar.